This video is sponsored by Blue Apron. The first 100 people to sign up using the link in the description will get 3 free and delicious meals from Blue Apron. Several months ago, I created a video explaining the different sizes of sea creatures that currently exist. While impressive, I didn't talk about the sizes of land creatures at all, which will be the focus of this video. Standing 4 meters tall and weighing up to 6,000 kilograms, the African elephant is the largest land animal that currently exists. For scale, an average human stands 1.6 meters tall and weighs 62 kilograms. Yet, the African elephant is considered a tiny creature when compared to the titans that once roamed the Earth. Even though this first creature was smaller than the African elephant, the Anthropornis still looks unsettling when compared next to a human. As the largest penguin known to ever exist, the Anthropornis stood at 1.8 meters tall and weighed 90 kilograms. A large number of other creatures that currently exist today had way bigger and more terrifying ancestors that used to live on our planet. For example, take any rodent today and compare them to Josephoartigasia monesi, an alarming creature which could grow up to 3 meters in length, stand 1.5 meters tall, and weigh up to 1 ton. That's almost the weight of a full Toyota Corolla in the form of what's essentially a rat. Yet, arguably, the most terrifying creature to have ever existed was the Titanoboa, a gigantic snake that lived millions of years ago in modern South America, known to grow up to 12.8 meters long and weigh up to 1,135 kilograms, this snake could consume a human in just one gulp. Safe to say, I'm pretty glad that this thing doesn't exist anymore. The largest arachnid to ever exist was a creature called Pulmonoscorpius, a scorpion-like creature that could grow up to 70 centimeters long. Yeah, a pack of these things would not be a very welcome sight, but a single Sarcosuchus would be equally as terrifying. This creature was the largest crocodile to have ever existed, known to have grown up to 12 meters in length and weigh a ridiculous 8 tons. It would take more than 6 Toyota Corollas to adequately depict its mass. Though frightening, this beast is far from the largest carnivore to have ever existed. Tyrannosaurus rex often comes to mind when we think of history's largest carnivore, but this title really belongs to the Spinosaurus. Measuring a terrifying 15 meters long and weighing up to 21 tons, paleontologist John R. Horner remarked, "If we base the ferocious factor on the length of the animal, there was nothing that ever lived on this planet that could match this creature." So while the Spinosaurus holds the record for being the largest carnivore, it is not the largest land creature in history. That distinction has to go to the aptly named Titanosaur. Measurements taken from a confirmed specimen revealed that at least one of these creatures grew to an impressive length of 37 meters and weighed 69 tons, which is the equivalent of about 12 fully grown African elephants. Compared to a human, the size of this ancient creature is truly epic, which has led scientists to estimate that the Titanosaur grew to the maximum size that biology will allow land creatures to get to on Earth. For instance, if you take any creature on Earth and increased its size somehow, its mass would increase by a power of 3. The width of the creature's body, meaning its muscles and bones, would only increase by a power of 2. Therefore, the larger the creature is, the more mass needs to be dedicated to bones in order to support it. Because of this law and the effect of gravity on Earth, it is extremely unlikely that a land creature has ever existed that weighed over 100 tons. Meanwhile, the ocean plays by a different set of rules. The impact on size that gravity has on the Earth's surface is mitigated in the ocean by buoyancy. So, unlike their counterparts on land, creatures in the ocean don't have to prop up all of their own weight, which is how you end up with a colossus like the blue whale at 181 tons. The largest creature known to have ever existed. But even this titan is likely approaching the largest possible size of an ocean creature. The problem is no longer gravity, but food and energy consumption. The blue whale has to consume 3,600 kilograms of krill every single day just to meet its daily calorie needs. That's the same as about 16,700 Big Macs every day for just one whale. Anything larger would have to consume even more food, and the larger it gets, the more difficult it becomes to find that food. At the same time, if you're busy and think that it's difficult to find food to eat for yourself, then you should consider checking out Blue Apron. If you're as busy as I am, then you probably don't have time to go out and shop for healthy meals. But you can get fresh and delicious meals delivered right to your front door with Blue Apron. Blue Apron will send a refrigerated box to your home with all of the ingredients that you need that are healthy and sourced from local suppliers. So even if you work late, you can come home and cook a great meal for you and between one and three other people. Each meal comes with an easy-to-follow list of instructions, so even somebody like myself with no cooking experience can make a meal that's really delicious. But what's better is that the first 100 people to sign up using the link in the description will get three free meals with their first order. They have a range of meals you can pick from that change from week to week, including vegetarian options. So give it a try. There's zero commitments and you can skip or cancel the service at any time. But I think you'll probably want to keep going after you taste your first tasty home-cooked meal.